the time. Yeah. Don't let me stay on your mind. Add up all the cheap wine. Just to stay awake in conversation. We were always so damn insecure. So how could we ever know for sure? And disregard the way I know we feel. That would make
this. Hi, Slixa.
Dear fellow Slixa students.
Hello, Slixa members.
As a leader, sometimes it feels like you're not doing anything. Sometimes it feels like you are stuck in the mud, and anything you do, any which way you look, is either wrong or in the opposite direction.
To get along, work together as a team. If you do have any conflicts, work it out together.
Put your best effort forth and take pride in the work that you do.
I think one thing to remember is to be yourself.
Never be afraid of change. You can be anything you want.
This is a learning experience.
Be authentic about who you are and what you believe in and what you stand for.
Remember those good experiences and remember the bad, because they will help you become a great leader out there in the real world. But just know that you are here for a purpose, and you were chosen to be here.
Think of all the opportunities you'll have after this.
Party on and have fun.
Take pride in the work that you do here.
Take all the opportunities you can. Don't waste your life letting people tell you who you can and cannot be.
My experience here in Slixa has really opened a lot of doors.
Keep your goals. Work for them. Perseverance. Remember when we first met, we might have been focus.
We see you as someone that can make a difference.
If you put your mind to something, you can do it.
You got this.
See every challenge as an opportunity. Don't see it as an opportunity to fail. The only person who's going to tell you or who's going to make you not do anything is yourself.
You work hard enough that it will be done.
Not us no more.